Ma Chao in battle.
How many was that? I've lost count already.
My elite troops, raise a shout of victory. This battle belongs to us.
I've been waiting for a chance to show what I can do.
This alliance is nothing more than a mob. We shall take Tong Gate and begin our expansion west.
The rams easily destroy those gates. However, that enemy base prevents our ram from being deployed. Well, the ram, as well as Han Sui, can wait. First, we need to endure this enemy assault.
Let's go! Now is the time to attack!
Keep pushing forward!
Deploy the horse barricades. Perfect time. I was looking for an opportunity to test my new tactics.
A pincer attack against the enemy main camp.
I shall return after reviewing my strategy.
That's another enemy pounded into submission.
Now we can make contact. Master Cao Cao, if you would be so kind. Putting our strategy into effect will thin our main camp's defenses. Remain vigilant during our absence.
I understand. I shall protect this camp with my life.
Let us turn the tide. You are unstoppable.
George Mason, step forward.
Hey, watch it!
Back for now.
That's another enemy pounded into submission. Hey, watch it!
Halt! You're not getting through here.
Yeah.
Ma Dai. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Cannot afford to fall here. Okay, now I'm getting serious. Forgive me. I must leave this battle in your capable hands.
I foresaw greatness in you from the very beginning.
Been a while, Hansu. Although we are enemies now, we are still old friends. Can we talk?
Ah, Cao Cao. This is hardly the place for it, but very well. I shall hear what you have to say.
That's strange. Master Han Sui shows no sign of moving. What's he doing?
Master Ma Chao, as leader of our alliance, you must retain your composure. I will go and inquire of him.
Way first. I foresaw greatness in you at the very beginning.
Come forth. I shall teach you a thing or two about battle.
I am honored to face such an opponent in battle.
More than earned my reputation.